come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Come on down.
Isaac. Damn, he's gonna be. Place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroid's coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards when the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big, really big.
this hole again?
Tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, man. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.